A last-minute stunt by Nicki Minaj sparked chaos in Camden today as fans mobbed the street for a glimpse of the singer. The rapper, 39, was unable to attend a meet and greet in London after she was trapped in her car, having arrived hours late. She travelled to the UK to perform at Wireless Festival at Finsbury Park at the weekend, where police also had to be deployed to manage crowds, and announced yesterday she would be at Cafe Coco. However, after repeated attempts to arrive at the venue safely on Monday, she was barricaded in her chauffeur-driven car as her screaming fans surrounded the vehicle and chased it down the street. Taking to Twitter to share a fan's clip of her in a black people carrier, Nicki wrote, "Guys, if you don't get in a contained space, they won't let me get out the cars. Don't run in the streets. Please get in one place. One line." The Met Police said it deployed officers to close the roads and manage crowds as it confirmed that Minaj and organizers cancelled the event in the interests of safety. In the video, the car was paused in the street outside the venue, but when her fans darted towards the vehicle from all angles, she was driven off as they ran after her in the desperate hope of catching a glimpse of the star. In another video, a policeman was heard telling the crowd, "Regardless of what Ms. Minaj is tweeting, she's not here. She has driven past. She has gone. Regardless of what she is saying, that is a fact." A spokesperson for the Metropolitan Police told Mail Online. A local policing plan was in place for an event at Coco in Camden this evening. Police were contacted by venue staff beforehand concerned about significant crowding outside. Further police resources had to be deployed to keep public order and close roads. In the interests of safety, the event managers took the decision that the event would not go ahead. Members of the public are advised not to travel to the area. Mail Online has contacted representatives for Nicki and Cafe Coco for comment. But she did thank the officers on her Instagram when she reacted after the chaos. Super bass hitmaker Nicki was seen hanging out the window of the vehicle at one point in the afternoon waving to fans. She was then seen in the street while surrounded by multiple members of London's Metropolitan Police as they tried to keep her safe. Nicki announced on Sunday after her performance at Wireless Festival that she would be hosting a meet and greet at Cafe Coco at noon on Monday. Speaking during an Instagram Live, she said, "I'm going to do a meet and greet tomorrow. It's called Cafe Coco. I'm going to be there at noon.